The Mountz Torque EPC-10 controller can be paired with any EPT, an all-in-one transducerized smart cordless screwdriver to improve process manufacturing reliability and efficiency. With intelligent fastening strategies and high-precision torque accuracy, engineering can program the EPC-10 to guide the operator through the assembly process with instructions and visual target data for each fastening position. After completing the process, your team can analyze fastening data to improve your manufacturing process. Let's create a simple three-fastener assembly program. Navigate to the Job Manager tab and select New Job and create the job name. Next, we'll add instructions on which tool the operator selects and have that message remain on the display for 3 seconds. Now we can add a fastening step and specify which tool and preset to use, how many fasteners to run down. We can next add an image of the assembly process. Lastly, we add the predetermined fastening target for each fastener, and that's it. Let's run the job. With these settings, if there is a fastening error during the operation, the target will turn red and the operator will need to reattempt that fastener and the system will only proceed to the next target once a good rundown signal is received, preventing costly or dangerous product defects. If you would like more information about the EPC-10 controller or the EPTDC cordless tool solution, request a consultation with one of our torque control experts today or visit us at mountztorque.com to learn more.